used 3 hacks to put up this maple sap bucket. 1, I put a rock in the bottom of the bucket so when it's empty and the wind blows, it doesn't blow the bucket around. 2, this spile wasn't made to hold a hook, so I cut a washer halfway through, bent it, and put it around the spile, and now it holds the hook. 3, I took a piece of maple's sap tubing and I put it at the end of the spile to make sure none of that sap dripped back along that hook, and we didn't waste a drop.